Hey, what's going on? Hey, this is one of those things where I need to start this Patreon account because, as I've said in the description that you read above, is that those of us who are producing content for conservatives, especially non-traditional conservatives, black people, people of people of color, that are maybe pulling away from where they've been politically, or at least ready to consider or examine another way of thinking. What we need to do is provide them with content. We need to provide them with information about where they are and what's really going on. Mainstream media, internet has made it tough. So what I think we have to do is do our best to start that conversation and keep that conversation going. We've seen TPUSA do some really good stuff, and we know that that model kind of works. You know, they're out of the universities and they're doing a lot of content on the internet, and we know that model works. We know that PragerU videos work. We know that getting out into this space is extremely important. We know that. As a matter of fact, the left knows it too, which is why they're trying their best to thwart efforts of people producing conservative content on the internet, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, and YouTube. We already know that. I mean, and that's not even a conspiracy anymore. That's just real. So we have to do something different. We have to actually go directly to our community and for your support. And that's what this is all about. There have been many iterations of the Willie Lawson Show and me producing conservative content here on the internet, but this new iteration is timely in the sense that we are going directly at the urban community. We're going directly at the urban community. I've got some great partners. My friend Shirley Huszar of Urban Game Changers. And we've got some other folks we're working with, so we're very, very excited about what we're doing. So if you see your way to helping out in any way, shape, or form, you know these Patreon accounts. I'm not going to ask you for $1,000, or maybe I will ask you for $1,000. But anything that allows us the time and allows us the resources to produce good content. I do videos and I do podcasts. So we're trying to catch it on the eye side and the ear side. So if you would help us out, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you ever so much.